So we see here B is the image of A under transformation R followed by S. What is transformation R and S? So this is image and this A is object. So we see here this one A to B are rotating 90 degree. And then you can see the size of B is larger than A. So we can see this is enlargement. Enlargement of scale factor of. So you see here this one is 2 and this is 1. So scale factor of 2. So the answer is enlargement and rotation. So rotation and enlargement is B.